No. Listen, y'all. These kids want to act up in school, want to go to school and embarrass you, want to make like they got no home training. So I told my son, don't go to school embarrassing no more. I'll take care of you, son.